part of the German defensive strategy against Allied nighttime bombardment raids by the Royal Air Force lay in a close cooperation between, on the one hand, ground-based radar stations and, on the other hand, night fighters. Once these ground-based radar stations, often located in coastal areas, detected incoming bomber raids, they sent messages towards relay stations and air bases, which resulted in these air bases scrambling night fighters into the night skies. In close communication with the ground-based radar stations, these night fighters were then guided towards the area of the approaching bombers. Being in these areas, these night fighters then used their own onboard radar to get very close to the enemy bombers, often with a destructive result. In this video now you will see an example of such a German defensive move.